Hey, this is Randy. Sorry to be the bringer of some more bad news, but I've been thinking about the IQ of people in the United States and maybe around the world, and I just wondered to myself, has the average IQ of people dropped? And yes, indeed, it has. The average IQ of people in the United States used to be 100. It's 100 because they placed 100 as the average. That's the median. It means the most number of people in the United States used to have an IQ of 100. That's why they called it 100, because it was right there in the middle. And the average IQ range is 20 points, from 90 to 110. Now the median has dropped in the United States to 98.
China is still at 100, or they may have been actually higher. They may have dropped. I'm not going to go through what some of the other countries are. Some people might get angry about this. Talking about IQ is a very touchy subject, and it's a very controversial one. It always has been. Anyway, if you're curious, if you want to read more about some theories about why the IQ of Westerners specifically is now dropping, which is extremely dangerous, and 2 points is significant, then please Google America's IQ dropping, or is the average IQ of humans dropping? And there's probably 8 or 10 articles that you can read about it. Par for the course, huh? All right, thanks for listening, guys.